what are you gonna do now when I get out?
So when you get out, I'm gonna go and take off on runway 12.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna land on runway 18, and then I'm gonna full stop, and I'm gonna taxi to 12 and do that 3 times.
Correct. And for some reason, wind changes or something real bad, which is, I don't foresee changing. I want you to continue on runway, the grass runway.
On the grass runway, all right.
Yeah. I have just a slight crosswind coming from the left on the grass runway.
Roger that.
Well, if you're drifting to the side of the runway, you need to control that with your cyclic.
Control that,
but
roger
still
that.
Keep it straight with your rudder. Got it?
Roger that. Rudders. Rudders are automatic.
You can let it run.
All right. Full round, roger that. Full round. I'm gonna be just over the trees or else I'm gonna be too far down the runway. Add power. Get too slow. 70 miles an hour, let the rudder do its thing with its feet. All right, roger that. Hey, Mr. Camera is on. We are ready for solo. 3 laps. Let's make them good so that we can be ready to fly this bad boy home. Practiced. Hastings Traffic Experimental Gyro, 42 Delta Echo, departing on runway 12, Hastings. We're going to put 2,000 RPMs on the motor. We're going to looking for 220 RPMs after we get full engagement. Now we can start ramping up the power. 220. Go, stick back, steer with your feet. For the nose to come up and then balance on the mains. There we go. Over in the air. Weehaw! 65, climb out. Wow, it's a lot lighter without Caitlin in there. That's a lot lighter. Let's put some trim in, it'll help. Climb out at 65. Let's turn so we got some places to land. 5 is good. Traffic, experimental gyro, 42 Delta Echo, downwind for runway 18, Hastings, full stop. Better be fast. Basics traffic, experimental gyro, 42 Delta Echo, base to final runway 18, Hastings. Okay, stick forward, brake. Little bump there, that was no good, but that's okay. Alright, it's all good. Hold that off longer. But straight, that was what was important. Hastings traffic, experimental gyro, 42 Delta Echo, back taxi, runway 12 Hastings. Hastings Traffic, Experimental Gyro, 42 Delta Echo, departing on runway 12 Hastings. All right, pre-rotation. Wait for each. We'll start, get to 220. Back. Steer with your feet, wait for the nose. Hastings Traffic, Experimental Gyro, 42 Delta Echo, downwind for runway 18 Hastings. Hastings Traffic, Experimental Gyro, 42 Delta Echo, turning base to final for runway 18 Hastings. Lower this time so we're not rushing it. Runway control. myself feel landing a little slower, but that was much cleaner, and I think this time it'll carry a little more speed. A bit more speed this time, I think. How about that? I'm flying my own airplane I hope I helped build. Super. Hastings traffic, Bear Mail Gyro 42 Delta Echo, departing on runway 12, Hastings. Alright, we want to get 2000 RPM. We're going to pre-rotate. We're going to go to 220. Engagement, we're going to start increasing now. Stick back for the nose. Hastings traffic, Bear Mail Gyro 42 Delta Echo downwind, runway 18 Hastings. Alright, slow down just a hair here. Come out just a little bit more again, not going to get too much altitude this time. 70, and turn base to 5. Hastings traffic, experimental gyro 42 Delta Echo turning base to final for runway 18, Hastings. Okay, keep it at 70. Go fast, we can back just a pinch. Go just like downtown. That's three times. baby. That was great. Do that all day long, baby. Bring it on. I could do that all day. Hastings traffic, experimental driver 42 Delta Echo, back taxi 12, Hastings. Hastings traffic, experimental gyro 42 Delta Echo. Clear of all runways, Hastings.